Okay, so I don't know whether this is gonna take. I really hope it does. Well, what we're gonna do is we are going to. Okay, I got it. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. I wanna take out my curls because I have in a. An appointment at 2. If y'all remember me talking about that little dance thing, African thing in reference to my grandson. So today is the day. So what we're gonna do, please don't pay attention to that. What we're gonna do is he has a show today at 2 and it's 12:00. Time is really going slow. My watch is like 3 minutes fast. So, what I'm gonna do is take, y'all remember me curling my hair. So, what we're gonna do is take the curls down and see how it works. So, that way, if there's anything I need to do. If there's anything I need to do, I can do it now and I have time to do it and won't be trying to do it when it's time. Okay, so this is kind of clear. This one's kind of blurry. This camera is from my computer. This camera is my phone. Because this the computer. I don't know whether I got enough space. It's a different computer anyway. So, I'm not sure how it's going to do the recording. But it's going to take everything. So far, I have 4. Taking out another bobby pin. 5. Remember, I was telling you I want to do that page boy look, right? 6. Apparently, that must be a bobby pin. So that's 7. 3. Yeah, 7. 8. 9. Wow. So I don't know how it looks in the light, because I'm not really in the light. I haven't combed anything. I'm assuming when I'm combing, and I comb it, it's going to be tight curls. So this is what I was saying, that the reason why I did it was because when I comb out, I don't comb out. Once I curl up the hair with the curling iron, if y'all remember that the one I showed y'all with the curl and I turned around and showed y'all the back. The thing with that is that that's the curling iron. And after a while, it drops. And then when it drops, the ends are not curled. Only the middle part of the hair is curled, right? So, therefore, the curl itself, the shape itself will be there. But the ends of the curl won't be there. So, therefore, the ends will be like, you see how it don't come? You see this end here? I was trying to get that under like that. But I guess we'll leave that like that. But you see how this closed up under? Whereas if it was like not curled, if I had a curled with the curling iron, it would have been coming this way. So we are going to see how it works out. So, unfortunately, I ain't got no eyebrows. So. Let me go and put some on. I'll be right back. Okay, let's stop this. We're going to stop this one from the computer.